Back in my bag, yo. Conscious. ISO. Dummy. Back in my bag and I gotta brag, I do this shit for real. When we was down and we had nothing, we had to share a meal. We put the shit in overdrive with no steering wheel. Shorty throw that thing back in a pair of heels. Yeah, and she be riding on that thing like a Ferris wheel. Yeah, I love them dark skin, brown skin, caramel. You know I had to bring it to the hood like she carrying silver. When she keep on turning head, cause when she woke that thing, jiggle, jiggle.
And we going back to back on them like we Huey and we Riley. This that back in my back flow, we back again so highly. This that back in my back flow, we back to change the climate. This that back in my back flow, we bring the force like Tommy. Back in my bag, flow. Back in my, yeah, back in my bag, yeah. I'm back in my, yeah, I'm back in my bag.
Hey, you guys, welcome back to my channel. And you already know this is your girl, the Glam Empress. And I have touched down in Atlanta and I've been ripping and running since I got here, y'all. And I've been to this mall 3 times already. This is my 3rd time. And I'm going to Lululemon, so sad. But I need to go to Five and Below as well and get a tripod because I don't know what happened to this camera's tripod and my phone. I'm just all over the place, y'all. It ain't nothing new. But I'm going into Cumberland Mall. And then it's another girl from the Glow Up Mentorship. She's in Atlanta too. She just got here today. And she said that they're going to be having brunch with Keisha at 4 at Toast on Lenox. And I've been dying to go there. So I'm going to meet them there at 4. Right now it's 1:37. So I need to kick my pep up or kick my step up, pep in my step. Because, you know, Atlanta traffic be crazy, y'all. So I'm about to run in here. I'm about to get these shirts for Tampa Boy Beats. And I will see y'all later. Dang, y'all. So I came back to the hotel to start getting ready and stuff, and then that's when I received all these text messages saying that they was able to get me on a reservation for 3 p.m. and I'm like, oh, hold on, like. And they said it's only like a 10 minute grace period, and then by the time I was about to leave the hotel it was 3 p.m. and I was like, oh, that's a wrap or whatever. So I didn't change back into my running around outfit. I still need to eat like a meal, and then I don't know what I'm doing for the rest of the day, y'all. That was literally like the highlight of my day. But yeah, it is what it is. It was what it was. I'm just chilling. Like, I'm not really here to be on no go and on no time limit. Like, I'm not really trying to do all that this time around, and it's already starting to be too much. But yeah, y'all, I guess I'll just be chilling, waiting around, and figuring out what's next. So that's where I'm at right now. I will talk to y'all later.
Really been going back to back to back to back to back to back to back. Like the neighborhood warriors.
I don't miss. I don't play none, I don't diss, I don't say none. I go swish, that's an A1. I steak with no A1. Tell the chef, I said thanks. Tell the tell I'm in the bank. Tell my mom I'm living good. Tell my kids don't stress a thing. I go back,
I don't say nothing. I'm on go, go. I don't stay long. I've been up, nah. That's a case wine. I've been down too. Like this day strong. I got summer toys for the summer boy. I keep drummer boys in the summer boy. I keep making noise. I've been paranoid. This is God body. You can never void. I don't miss.
Good morning, you guys. Happy Saturday. So this vlog is going to be horrible, I know for a fact, because I ain't been showing nothing. I ain't been bringing y'all with me. I think I got some clips of the club yesterday, but I just been trying to enjoy my time. Like, I didn't even really want to do all of this or whatever just because it's considered work, but I still wanted to get a vloggy vlog out to you guys. So I am getting ready. Oops, can y'all see me? No, y'all can't. Okay, so I'm getting ready for our networking event today. It's gonna be held by Bougie Barbie and also Alexis Sky and one other young lady. So that event starts at 2. So I got up at like 9:30 and started getting ready and everything because I knew it would take a long time. And then also I'm trying to be on time. Since the whole thing happened yesterday when I was supposed to go to brunch with the girls, but it looked like I'm making out good timing. It is 11:35. The event starts at 2, and then Ayana just sent me the address. Okay, cool. But yeah, you guys, so I'm just getting ready. I'm wearing a nice little dress from Jayla's Closet. And I already had another outfit from Jayla's Closet that I was gonna wear, but they said that the colors is like brown, white, and something else. So luckily I had packed this dress. But I just got finished doing my makeup. I'm taking the rollers out of some parts of my hair. I'm gonna keep 2 in the back so they can curl a little bit longer. But yeah, you guys, this is the look. It looks really, really nice. And I'm gonna set you guys here while I take out my rollers. So the hair is looking good. I do have 2 rollers still in the back cooking up because it was like one big old hair just on one roller, and I was like, no, that's not cute. I needed to break them up, so we're just cleaning up a little bit. So I'm at the event, and of course parking is horrendous. I tried to park across the street and they was just like, no, if you park over there, you're gonna walk out and they're gonna have a boot on your car. And I said, oh no, not today, not me. This is my only means of transportation. This is what's gonna get me to and from to Tampa, back to Tampa, and I don't need to be playing those games. So I'm waiting in the valet line, and I don't know what's going on, but right now the valet line is backed up into the middle of the street. And y'all, my makeup got messed up because it was real windy and my eyes got to crying, and I should have brought my compact with me and I didn't. But yeah, and then the two girls that I partied with yesterday, they're already here. So I'm just waiting to get this car parked and then we will be on our way.
So I'm at a networking event here in Atlanta, and this is Alexis Sky, Bougie Barbie, and Brianna's networking event. And they are sitting in here right behind me, but security is in there, so they be impressed. But yeah, y'all, so it is a nice turnout, and Ayana is actually sitting in there, and I'm trying to film her, but she's, her back is facing towards me, so. But yeah, you guys, the event is nice. I've recognized some familiar faces, which is always a good thing. But yeah, y'all.
To put in my curses to rest on my family tree. Can see growth, they tell me they free, but they work for the man. I can't relate, I did it on my own. Look how we grew out the concrete, two roads, stuck by the cold. I'm trying to take it as high as it go, I've been by the cold, you know how I be. I am a product of putting my curses to rest on my family tree. Can see growth, they tell me they free, but they work for the man. I can't relate, I did it on my own. Look how we grew out the concrete, two roads, stuck by the cold. Welcome to my world, this shit not no joke. I'm right at your throat, hoping you're taking the time to.
Hey, girl, you look beautiful. Hi. 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 How are you?
I'm looking
good.
Thank you.
Yes.
Are them thoughts even yours? I give her the pipe, she told me I'm generous, moving real diligent. Blue bands on me, earning my stripes. I say how I feel, I go, I grow. I bag up a fortune, it's all for the sport, I'm feeding my soul. Been by the cold, you know how I be. I am a product of putting my curses to rest on my family tree. Can see growth, they tell me they free, but they work for the man. I can't relate, I did it on my own. Look how we grow out the concrete, two rows, and stuck by the cold. I'm trying to take it as high as it go, I've been by the cold, you know how I be. I am a product of putting my curses to rest on my family tree. Can see growth, they tell me they free, but they work for the man. I can't relate, I did it on my own. Look how we grow out the concrete, two rows, just don't get too close. Been by the cold, you know how I be. Grew out the mud pit to a rose, don't get too close. Been by the cold, you know how I be.
When you wake up in the morning, you got two choices. Go back to sleep and dream your dream.
Listen.
Wake up.
Yeah, I like this. Yeah, because I want to see what other stuff they would might have. Yeah, because she only got bags. That's pretty. That is awesome. Yeah, that's pretty. Okay. It's like 20% off. That's it. Oh, like getting little mini breaks or something? Yeah. Oh my.
I was like, I get it, but dang, I'm not gonna hurt
her. Right, exactly. We're not those.
Thank you, Gabby.
Can I take an ice water?
I'll do a bottle of water.
Okay. Not yet.
Thank you.